661-pound giant freshwater stingray was caught, tagged, and released in Cambodia. This was the biggest freshwater fish that's ever been recorded, and it surpasses a 293-kilo Mekong giant catfish that was caught in northern Thailand in 2005. It's also very exciting news because it means that this stretch of the Mekong is still healthy. We hear a lot of stories about all the problems with the Mekong River, but this is actually a sign of hope that these huge fish still live in the Mekong.
Bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.